South Korean zoo has thrown a farewell bash for its giant panda ahead of the beloved animal's journey to China. Fu Bo Bao, rather, which means lucky treasure, was the first giant panda to be born in South Korea. She's attracted a huge fan base since her birth in 2020. Thousands came to say farewell before she goes into quarantine ahead of her transfer to China.